It's possible to say, what the fuck is he talking about? And this is what I'm talking about, this song. Early 70s, CSNY had done a show at the Royal Albert Hall in London, and the next day was a day off, and what I decided to do with my day off was that I would get up real early in the morning. I was lucky enough to be able to afford to rent myself a Rolls Royce and a driver, and I instructed him to go to a dealer's house. I scored some LSD, took it, and visited Stonehenge. In those days, you could lie on the grass in the middle of Stonehenge, you could hook those rocks. I mean, I know you could do that. I mean, I did it for about a million years. Just past Stonehenge is a cathedral in Winchester. And I'm still high, of course. I'm still peeking from the acid, and I go through the church doors, and I walk down the nave, you know, towards that beautiful statue of Jesus. And I had this sensation in my legs, in my lower legs, and I didn't quite understand what it was. I'd taken acid before, it wasn't that. This was something completely different. And I looked down, and I was standing on the grave of a soldier that had died in 1799 on my birthday. So, of course, behind the acid, I had no clue who I was, whether I was Ken reincarnated, what's going on. I seem to have come up with an interesting song.
Stay.
given time, 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 time. Bye.